Within the Bible, nothing is more important than love. We are told the beautiful truth that God is love. We are assured that love conquers all. It is love which brings you here today, the union of two hearts and two spirits. As your lives continue to interweave as one pattern, remember that it was love that brought you here 6 months ago, and it's still happening today. You two are really amazing. With everything that is happening in Australia and the world, a lot of these words are the words that I spoke over their wedding 6 months ago. We did a rehearsal, everything was ready, and then with the COVID, the restrictions came in, and they kept coming in, and they kept coming in, and so in the end I said, just come to the church and I'll get you married in church. And the way these two just sailed through every obstacle, they jumped through every hoop that came across, I tell you, what a preparation for marriage.
I, Cheri, take you, Zane.
I, Zane, take you, Cheri.
To be my beloved husband.
To be my beloved wife.
I do promise and covenant.
Before God and these witnesses.
To join with you and share all that is to come.
To have and to hold.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
With all faith and all tenderness.
To be your loyal and honest servant.
And forsaking all others.
I promise to honour and cherish you.
All the days of my life, to death do us part. Cheri, I vow to always love you and fight for our relationship. I also vow to be there always committed to you in the good times or the bad times. May I be the man you deserve, putting God first in our relationship so it is strong forever on this planet.
Awesome. Zane, baby, I really, really love you. You're soft and gentle and kind and loving. And I promise as well to love you. So try and be gentle and kind as well. I'm not fussy. As long as we live, I really love you.
Zane and Cheri, as the two of you come into this marriage, uniting as husband and wife, and once again on this day affirm your faith and love for one another, I'd ask that you always remember to cherish each other as special and unique, that you respect the thoughts, ideas, and suggestions of one another. Always forgive, do not hold grudges, and live each day that you may share it together. You will always be each other's home, comfort and refuge, your marriage strengthened by your love and respect. So Zane and Cheri, in as much as the two of you have agreed to live together in holy matrimony and having promised your love for each other by these sacred vows, the giving of these rings and the joining of your hands, so now by virtue of the authority invested in me, as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ our Lord, in the presence of God and these assembled witnesses, I now once again pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man separate. Okay, you can sit down.